Chinese trampolinist Dong Dong captured the men's Olympic title Friday, posting a score of 62.990 to easily give him a gold medal to go with the bronze he won in Beijing 4 years ago. Dmitry Ushakov of Russia was second. Defending Olympic champion Liu Chunlong of China was third.